Well, this is quite fun. You have to climb up this ladder to get up to the very top of the flak tower here in Ouistreham. But you are allowed to do it, which I'm quite surprised at. And so, okay, there's Ouistreham there behind us. And then out to sea, you see the whole of the bay and the entrance into Ouistreham and the River Orne just here, which is where the car ferry goes from. So, or rather just there where the car ferry goes from. But yeah, that's quite a dramatic sight. And this was a flak tower. It was used to guard, obviously, the port, but it was also a centre of communication, and all the floors below are full of telecommunications equipment, telephones and wirelesses and the like.